queer woman, the trans woman. I am the gender fluid person. I am all generations of women before me who marched and struggled, who died and survived for us. We are the example for future women. It shouldn't have to be a fight. We all have parts to play, but we need a change. It is not enough anymore to say, I'm sorry.